In enterprise profitability and cost management, you manage the cost and revenue allocations that transform your basic financial data into fully realized profitability analysis for a business segment, such as products, customers, regions, or entities. This series covers the tasks to create, run, analyze, and troubleshoot models for transforming data in enterprise profitability and cost management. In the first video, we saw how to create models with a waterfall sequence of rules grouped into rule sets. Now we'll look at the steps required to validate and calculate models. Model calculations represent a sequential transformation of data. It starts with input data that you've loaded or otherwise generated for a particular point of view. When you calculate a model, its rules run in sequence, layering their results on top of the input data without changing it. It's a best practice to validate your rules before you calculate them against a data POV, so let's start there. Select your model. You can validate all rule sets in the model, or just focus on a single rule set. You can also filter the validation by rule status to check just enabled or disabled rules. When you run the validation, the system checks all rules in the selected rule sets for errors. In this example, a disabled rule is missing source and destination selections for some dimensions. Errors can also be introduced when members directly referenced in your rules are renamed or deleted during a dimension change, so it's a good idea to always validate your rules before running them. Because this is a rule I'm still working on and it won't be included in the model calculation, I'll disregard the errors for now. Next, let's look at model calculation. The calculation control screen lists points of view you've created for running model calculations. In addition to calculating models, this is where you manage your points of view for model calculation. You can add, edit, delete, clear, and copy points of view. Even if the members already exist in the cube, you must create a POV here before you can calculate models against data in the POV. For more information about POV management, see Using the Calculation Control page in Administering and Working with Enterprise Profitability and Cost Management. Select a POV to calculate a model. If they use the same model, you can select multiple POVs to calculate as a batch. Select a model from the list. Models are usually, though not always, specific to a scenario or version. When creating models, adopt a naming convention that helps users understand which POVs to calculate with it. Enter an optional comment for the calculation job. The processing range relates to the waterfall setup of your model. You can process all rules, start from a selected rule, end after a selected rule, process a range of rule sets, or process a single rule. I'll select all rules. Processing range options let you clear and calculate data selectively for testing and troubleshooting. However, if you select a partial model processing range, keep in mind any upstream or downstream dependencies. For example, rules in your third rule set may be dependent on source data generated by calculating the rules in an earlier rule set. Under Processing Options, select Clear Calculated Data to clear previously calculated data from your selected processing range. Unless it's your first time calculating the model for this POV, you almost always want to select this option to ensure fresh results. Remember, enterprise profitability and cost management doesn't change your input data during model calculations. Instead, rule results are layered on top of input data and then aggregated. That means you can calculate and clear your rule calculations as many times as needed. Select Run Calculation to run the rules in your selected processing range. You can leave this deselected if you just want to clear calculated data without recalculating your rules. Capture SBase Debug Scripts generates a log file for troubleshooting errors. Only select this option if directed to by Oracle support. And Optimize for Reporting generates aggregate views for faster reporting on calculated data. It's a good practice to always select this option. Click Run to submit your calculation job. Check the progress of your calculation job on the Jobs screen. If you ran your model against multiple POVs, each POV is listed as a separate job. Click Refresh until the status is completed for all jobs. In our next video, see how to analyze and troubleshoot your model calculations. Check the description for links to the other videos in this series. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.